write them all down on a list so that I can remember those.
Toad wrote on a piece of paper a list of things to do today.
Plastic. Hang on a minute. Plastic, Captain. It's taking tokens. You see, the wreck of the Mandalore. It's the wreck of the Mandalore amusement park ride.
No wonder we were so amused.
Man, I'm fucking Toad.
Governor, you're always welcome back in the secret island.
This place ain't got no treasure. Keep your worthless hunk of junk.
Okay, but would you mind keeping this worthless hunk of junk a secret? Wouldn't be much of a secret if we had a million people showing up.
Oh, don't flatter yourself.
What are the shows?
It's not like a million people just show up to an old amusement park ride for fun. That's exactly what they do. Brace yourselves, fellas. Your hideaway is about to become the worst kept secret in the sea.
Welcome to the wreck of the Monoloa.
I'll take 10 tokens, please.
Step right up, don't be shy. Experience the amusement and terror of the wreck of the Mandalore. That's right, folks. We spared no expense in restoring this classic ship to its former glory.
Sorry, honey, but you'll have to come back when you're a big boy.
Oh, I disagree.
I'd say the little Mallory just right.
It's gone, Patrick. Our secret paradise is gone forever.
And thus, even the joyous shrieks of children cannot lift my sunken heart.
How about another ride to cheer you up?
Let's do this!
That was awesome!
Yeah, totally realistic!
Realistic? Unreal!